Cherries. Okay, now the other cave has sent a huge block of frozen urine. Too big for us to get it out of the multiverse device, so... we just have to let it melt until we can wedge it out. Incidentally, if you come across a dimension where people eat nothing but asparagus, I'm guessing that's where our nemesis is, so keep your eyes peeled for that.
Currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse.
Cave Johnson here. I need you to do not listen to this man. He's the other Cave Johnson. He's an imposter. You're the imposter, imposter. Chariots, chariots. Oh, yeah? Chariots, chariots, chariots. Just keep testing. I'll settle this. No, I'll settle this. Shut it, you. And you, keep testing. I think we shut down the imposter cave's comm link. You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? Damn it! Stop imposting! Never! Oh, stubborn, handsome devil.